I'm Jacob Tynan, the MYP for South Liverpool, and my constituents probably most wanted me to raise the issue of cheaper public transport. That probably matters to them the most. And in the debates, I'm most looking forward to the final debate, which is a curriculum to prepare us for life. And I'd like to raise the issue of the importance of a curriculum to prepare us for life over just getting young people ready for work.
I'm Wesley from Preston, and my constituents are most looking forward to the curriculum to prepare for life. They've asked me to raise a link between the Olympics of the motto of inspire a generation, and through this we could educate a generation, and we've got like a moral obligation. But I'm most looking forward to the marriage for all debate, because I think it symbolises what a great group of young people we have at the moment in our society, and what the future is bright for us.
Hi, I'm James Delaney. I'm the MYP for Wyatt. The part my constituents asked me to raise is about the public transport, and they feel that we aren't doing enough to make sure that transport is provided to places of education and things like that, and extra buses should be put on and just increase the frequency and reliability of the buses. Personally, the debate I'm looking forward to the most would be the fourth one, which is the equal national minimum wage for all, because there's various good points for and against. And the point I'd most like to raise would be on that debate, and it'd be about that potentially having a flat minimum wage could actually increase youth unemployment rather than decrease it or make it better for young people.
Hi, I'm Gabrielle Meredith Ellsworth, and I'm the MYP for Lancaster and Morecambe. The debate topic that my constituents have asked me to raise are about public transport, because they feel that in Lancaster and Morecambe there's not enough regular bus services and the prices are too high for the number of buses that are actually available. I'm most looking forward to the most controversial issues, such as the marriage for all and an equal national minimum wage for all. However, I represent my constituency and I'm hoping to bring up the point about how young people in full-time education, the 16 and 17 year olds, have to pay an adult ticket, yet they are not yet an adult.
Hi, I'm Hardy Pistou. I'm the MYP of Hindburn. My constituents have asked me to raise the issue of public transport, because our last event in our local area was a fast politics event, and the issue of public transport was raised by quite a few members of the public. The issue I'm most looking forward to is marriage for all, since it's quite a controversial topic and I feel strongly about it.
I'm Jack Cook, MYP for Pendle. The topic that my constituents wanted me to bring up in Parliament was public transport, because they thought that it wasn't frequent enough within the local area, and also that it was too expensive for young people, especially those in full-time education.
We just walked into the House of Commons, and we're in the Westminster Hall. It looks a little bit like a building site if you look at the detail, but at a glance is magnificent. It is a brilliant, inspiring view, and the echoes around the room are certainly welcoming.
It's really great to be here representing my constituents, and I'm certainly very excited about the debate to come. It should be really great.
Yeah, I'm really looking forward to the debate, because it's going to be good, because hundreds of young people are, you can see them all around. I can't wait for the chance to all sit down in the House of Commons and debate on issues that matter to us.
That's going to be good. Let's start debating!
Hi, Mr. Dave Hammond. First of all, we want a curriculum to prepare us for life, right? Well, the main thing about it is cultural cohesion. Well, last year, or the year before the riots, they shook our country, didn't they? They were horrible. I don't think any of us agreed with them here. Well, I didn't, definitely. So, what was the root of that cultural cohesion? There was racial tension between people. People didn't really get along. I think with this curriculum, we could learn to work together. I could talk about myriad of different examples of where we could go with it. Education is our future. Knowledge is power. Do you want power, or do you just want to be weak? Do you want to hide in our ignorance, or do you want to let light shine on us and see what we are?
We just came out of the chamber, and I can now reveal that the campaign that won for 2013 is a national curriculum to prepare us for life. This will run throughout 2013 and will be United Kingdom Youth Parliament campaign. It's really great that won, because it's what I voted for on behalf of my constituents.
It was quite a close vote in terms of there were lots of support for each topic. And how it worked was those who wished to vote for for the issues, which was all of the MYPs. We all went into the lobbies at the side of the chamber where you would sign a ballot paper and that would all be tallied up, and at the end we got the result. It was a really great day and I think everyone's pleased with the result.
I feel privileged to have had the opportunity to talk today. It was awesome. I got to be on TV, got to voice my own opinion, and that's affected in a great way. I feel a lot more confident now. I'm happy that I've had the chance.
Just come out of the chamber and it was a really good experience. It was inspiring to see the speaker with such passion for young people, and the Minister for Children would give a passionate speech about his top trumps, which we all love playing. It was, overall, it's been a great day. The food's been top notch again, and roll on next year for the other MYPs of Lancashire to do us proud.
I just come out of the actual chambers and I was on such a buzz. It was such a good day. Unfortunately, I didn't get to speak. I did want to speak in the last debate and I thought I had quite a good point. But never mind, I'm glad that the actual debate that I voted for is now our national campaign, A Better Curriculum for Life. And yeah, I just had such a good experience and I can't wait to go back to my constituency and tell them all about it.
Well, today's been really good from the House of Commons, right? We've had loads of debates, been really interesting in the way everyone's interacting now. You see viewpoints, because it's quite central, you only really hear North West viewpoints, but then you're hearing viewpoints from like all over the country and Northern Ireland, which is like really good. Good choice, I reckon, personally, because it's one of those things that will affect nationwide rather than having issues locally or however it would be. And I look forward to bringing back to the constituents the experience I've gained from it, plus the news of the new campaign, which I'm sure they'll